mental art scene that I have been part of for a long time in New York, but also here in San Francisco. And in 2017, I co-curated a show called The New Situationist. And I feel like that show kind of really was really not only inspirational, but really affected me in the way I think about organizing in the arts, and more importantly, being an artist and subverting and culture jamming and doing all these wonderful things that we gotta do today even more so. So I wanna So that's what's up. So we're gonna start, and the commons of friends and lovers.
All right, I just wanna give a shout out to ATA. I used to organize a